Sign up to the SBR network and use your free daily bet points to earn real-world prizes. Click on the page and start winning now.
Wade, his hard pass. Cadme shoots, he scores!
Hi, and welcome to Where's the Action? I'm your host, Ross Benjamin. I will be previewing tonight's NHL game between the Vancouver Canucks and the Winnipeg Jets, a game that takes place at the MTS Center in Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, with the opening faceoff 8.05 p.m. Eastern Time. Currently, as we speak, the Winnipeg Jets are a minus 130 moneyline home favorite, and the posted total in this game is 5.5. Teams have seen just two of their last nine meetings go over the total. Well, the Vancouver Canucks just suffered a monumental meltdown in their previous game versus the New York Islanders at home at the Rogers Arena in Vancouver. In that game, Vancouver held a 3-0 lead entering the third period, only to be outscored 7-1 in the third period by the Islanders, and as a result, suffered a 7-4 loss. That's right, folks. Let me say that again. Vancouver was outscored by a New York Islander team with virtually nothing to play for, and minus their leading scorer, John Tavares, out with a knee injury by a total of 7-1 in the third period. As a result, Vancouver suffered their 10th loss over the last 12 games. While the Winnipeg Jets have sort of struggled themselves a bit of late as they've lost their last four in a row, although two of the four losses have come in overtime, so a silver lining is they were able to earn 2 points during that four-game losing streak. The Jets are now 6 points behind Dallas, as I alluded to, for the eighth and final playoff position in the West, although Winnipeg has played one more game than Dallas. Tonight will mark the first of a 3-game and 5-day crucial homestand for Winnipeg if they hope to get back into this playoff race and make a run. They need to win all three of these games at home, starting with tonight. The Jets have also gone under the total in 5 of their last 6 games. As far as the selection goes in this game, I just find it hard to believe that Vancouver could possibly bounce back on the road after suffering such a humiliating loss in their last game versus the New York Islanders, a game, again, they led 3-0 entering the third period and ended up losing 7-4. Although Winnipeg has suffered a recent funk themselves, they have been much more competitive in the long haul than Vancouver has, who has lost 10 of the last 12 games. I'm going to have a slight lean here toward the home team, the Winnipeg Jets, minus 130 over Vancouver this evening. My name is Ross Benjamin. You've been watching Where's the Action? Be sure to go to sbrforum.com to read all of my articles, as well as visiting me at my personal website, rbwins.com. Thank you for joining me, and have a fantastic day.
Wade, his hard pass, Cadme shoots, he scores!